Came to school to learn to learn lots of things I never knew before. Like P before Q or S and a T.
Wiggle's diagram is hard. How I'm gonna learn this.
Learn this.
All of the heartbeats.
But above all, know the leads. Vectors to read systematically.
EKG. V1, V2, V3. All simple for me to read.
EKG, set the leads, ready for the strip now. EKG, pulses that I can see. Spikes and dips that might be. Do you see? Just like me, good rhythm is the TE.
Oh no, the attending's about to throw a fit.
Seems like the strip he wanted wasn't red.
Don't you worry though, cause I'm coming down. Come on, let me show you what it's all about.
Rhythm, reading, axis are the basics of learning to read.
And without the intervals, every day, dog,
you'll never know what you see. Tanning's gonna show you how to get paid.
Na-na-na-na-na-na.
It's our bread and
butter too.
Gotta read the leads for step of what we do.
OEKG. V1, V2, V3 are simple for me to read. EKG, set the leads, ready for the strip now. EKG, not easy, but you'll get it with some practice. Do you see it just like me? There's some good rhythmicity. Think you got it finally? Nope, still gotta check and see. EKG, you can read.
What's up, Doc?
I think you got this.
Yeah,
you right, Doc.
Show them what you can do.
Reading it is easy.
Come on now.
Finding all the P-ways.
Ooh, ooh.
Q-R-S, wide, narrow.
Huh.
Inter-